Well, we're just hitting the road. We're gonna head over and meet up for a little ride with Richard from Elemental ATV. Should take about 10-15 minutes to get there. That's how fast we go. On the odometer. You don't even know how to work the display all yet.
16.6.
There you go.
Down here since last year.
to hit it.
Wow. It's a good one for you.
What?
It's a good one for you.
That's how I got to hit it. Just
yeah, that's exactly what you got to do. Oh, okay. I got you. The other path took us to the water.
Yeah.
Yeah. Did this take us out to the road?
Yeah. No, that's okay. I haven't been in here a long time. We gotta take a left at Albuquerque. We need to make a right hand turn here somewhere. Betcha this will get us where we want to go. Maybe. Somewhat. That was the left turn we needed. Well, it was right, but it would have been left when we were coming the first time.
Camera.
Yeah?
I turned around and went back.
Oh, we'll get you through. I think that's the better one to go.
Yeah. Plus, you're pretty deep there on the left.
Yeah. Just pulled me into the rut. Said no, we can't go beside it, we got to go in it. It's
yeah, just pulled with cryptids is that they'll spin and spin. Once they start slowing down, you got to watch it because they grab.
Yeah,
like you'll experience it. Just listen, let that resonate, because it's happened to me so many times where spin, and then the wheel spin slows down a little bit and they grab and you shoot forward. Like, I love the tire, man.